Ben and Sean aren't talking now. Is this all my fault? Oh, everything's such a complete and absolute mess. I need to speak to Ben and get things back to how they used to be. Yeah, that's what happens next.